Hi Laura, how have things been going so far in the new year?
Hard to tell, since the new year just started. But, I did hear from my mentor today and I'd love to tell you about it.
Of course, what did SHE have to say? How is SHE doing?
She's doing great and she gave me a prophetic word this morning. It was a great way to start the new year.
I can't wait to hear. What did SHE say?
She said, this year will not be more of the same old. God is actively engaged in fighting for you. You will see favor in areas you nearly gave up on.
Wow, that's awesome.
Yes, but the most amazing part was this. It is time for Esther to rise and shine.
Father called you Esther.
I have felt like a lot of things lately, but Esther wasn't one of them.
I think you are very much an Esther. Maybe it's time you study here and maybe do a video series on it.
I was thinking the same thing. Since I won't be live streaming soon as often, I will have plenty of time to get into the Word again. Esther is a good book for me to get into.
And you know who to come to if you get confused.
Of course, Mar. We all know you are all about taking down Mordecai, the enemy. You are such a warrior.
That is me.
Okay, well, it's time to order our lunch now. I'll let ya know how my studying goes or you can just catch my videos, ready?
Yep. It's past my lunchtime.